He was the creator of the passive head movement. You guys might know the roasting chicken, you know, when you roast a girl. Woo! Very nice. And of course, he was the main one for the choreography for the International Zouk last month for 2015. So can you please give it up for Rodrigo?
I hope you this show for 2 days.